In the car park of Bankstown Central, a driver causes chaos, smashing his van into at least seven parked cars as he tries to run from police. Officers drag him out at gunpoint, fists flying as he's tackled to the ground, shoppers fearing they were about to be caught up in a shootout.
The cops ran out of the car holding guns and asking him to stop the car, get out of the van.
The drama unfolded just before 1 o'clock this afternoon.
Oh man, all their vehicles are smashed.
Police had tried to pull the van over on Stacey Street when it ran a red light, but the man took off.
It was very dangerous. The manner in which he drove the vehicle was reckless.
In a packed shopping centre on school holidays, it's incredible no children or shoppers were injured. Owners returned to find their vehicles written off.
The first thing the officer said to me was, you know, lucky you were in the movies and you weren't here when it happened.
The 20-year-old Bankstown man is known to police. The question now is why this driver took off in the first place. Police seizing his vehicle and questioning him all afternoon. Charges are expected later tonight. His one-man mission of destruction leaving a big damage bill. Andrew Denny, 7 News.